You import data from external application dimensions into Enterprise Data Management Cloud application dimensions. Importing populates nodes, properties, and hierarchical relationships in the dimensions registered bound data chain. Planning, planning modules, and financial consolidation and close applications support importing from the external application inbox by using a connection, if you have one defined in the application registration. And all application types support importing data from common delimited files. However, the methods you use to generate import files and the required file layout varies by application type. I've already registered a planning application with a dimension called Employees. The Employees viewpoint is bound to the dimension, and the viewpoint currently has no data. I've also exported the Employees dimension from the external planning application into a CSV file on my local drive. To import a dimension, select Applications to display the list of registered applications. From the Applications Actions menu, select Import. Under Dimensions, select the dimension you want to import. In this example, there's only one dimension. For the import source, select File to import a CSV file from your local drive, or Connection to import a zip file of a dimension export from the external application outbox. I'll select File to use a local CSV file. You can select or drop the import file in the widget. The File Name text box displays the name of the file to be imported. Select an import mode. For the first import into an empty viewpoint, use either Replace or Reset mode. For more information on how import modes affect data imports, see our overview video. Click Import to load the data from the selected file into the application dimension. A message displays to indicate the data was successfully imported. Check the Messages text box to see how many rows were imported or if any issues occurred during the import. If so, fix the issues and then repeat these steps. You can open the viewpoint to view the data that was imported for the dimension. Unlike many other systems, Enterprise Data Management Cloud lets you import invalid or incomplete enterprise data and then fix it later via a request. After importing, you can validate the viewpoint to identify any data quality issues with the imported data. You can export data only from a viewpoint that is bound to a dimension. Nodes are exported starting with the top node of the viewpoint's node set. The output format and content of the export is system-defined and includes target-specific logic and formatting so that they can be imported by the external application. For more flexibility, you can create an extract. The output format of extracts is defined by the dimension owner, and you can use them to retrieve data from any viewpoint, regardless of its binding status. For more information on extracts, see our overview video. If you have a connection defined in the application registration, planning, planning modules, and financial consolidation and close applications support exporting comma delimited files to the external application's inbox. And Oracle Financials Cloud General Ledger supports exporting a zip file that contains a CSV file for each value set and tree version maintained in Enterprise Data Management Cloud. All application types support exporting data to local, comma delimited files. From the Applications Actions menu, select Export. Under Dimensions, select the dimension you want to export. In this example, there's only one dimension. For the export target, select File to export a CSV file to your local drive, or Connection to export a CSV file to the external application using a connection. I'll export to a local file. Click Export and select a location to save the file. The dimension data is exported to the file. Check the Messages text box to see how many rows were exported, or if any issues occurred during the export. It's a good practice to validate viewpoints before you export them to ensure that only valid data is exported. In addition to exporting lists and hierarchies from a dimension's bound viewpoint, you can also export data maps for a dimension. Data maps are exported to the external application's data management inbox. For more information on creating and exporting data maps, see our video on mapping. You can automate import and export operations for EPM applications and export operations for Financials Cloud General Ledger using EPM Automate. You can also use a REST client to invoke the Enterprise Data Management Cloud REST API to perform import and export operations. The REST API includes packaged application adapters for EPM to enable cloud-to-cloud integration between Enterprise Data Management Cloud and supported business processes. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.